Richard Dreyfuss's new inclusion rules to be considered for a Best Picture nominee for an Academy Award make him want to vomit. He had two movies in 2021. One got 4 stars out of 10, the other 3.6 stars. Which of those has been affected?